See one there.
Positive ID on rocket gunner.
Jerry, took one.
Tower's down.
Good, we got this.
We got a man down.
I'm golden.
I want radio checks every hour on the hour.
There's a holster. Got one. Over there. Getting in position.
Moving in on holster.
Moving to the target. Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead.
These results help.
Prepared to fire.
This is bullshit. I got drones watching
everything. More than outnumber us.
Still
take care.
Pull these more ships.
Get a better look of the area.
Now they can't hide.
We are wildly outnumbered. Be careful.
все в порядке. Sweet night.
See what we're up against. Now we have an advantage over them.
Nice shot.
There's a whole swarm of them. Now, boss. Scanning the location. Ready, ghost lead. Now we can see everything. We're good, boss. I got many hostiles to scan. Girl, ready for action.
Hope this works.
Good take them a long time to produce more. Now I gotta destroy the fleet at the launch base.
What do you want?
Oh, God. Who are you?
Please.
Shit, they know we're here.
Good intel here.
have some useful intel.
On your toes, everyone. We got hostiles in the area.
Got a hostile. Head up. I've spotted a wolf.
Heads up. Bad guy over there.
I see one there.
gun.
Damn, the Israels have bombs. They'll target civilian objectives. I have to act fast.
Spotted a breacher. Breacher on the target. We got an auto turret. I got a hostile.
Fucking government.
There's an hostile.
Don't move from here.
I see one there. I got a hostile over there. I spotted. Breacher on the objective. There's a shithead over there. Marking a breacher. Got a hostile. Aware of our presence.
The enemy could be out there.
Combat drone deployed.
Watch out. Scan shows many hostiles.
Aerial drone, let's do some damage.
Get him.
Got one. Hostile down.
You're back in the fight.
Thanks.
You're fixed.
Scanning the area.
This is the enemy.
Grenade!
Don't stop the enemy!
Target hit.
Sending results to you, Ghostly.
Taking my shot!
I can trigger the bombs to destroy the Azraels before launch.
Hit them! Moving
Fury
on.
Is down.
I'm moving!
I hit one.
Bob, hold him.
Hostiles hit.
That's good now.
Hang tight, fix it. That's it.
Close call, boss. Thanks. Good shooting, boss.
Getting close. I just need to hack the security system.
They all know we're still here.
Activating the combat drone.
More firepower, Fixin. I ain't complaining.
Set to detonate. I just need to pull the trigger.
Drone battery is out.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Her eyes in the sky. Civilians won't have to worry about Azrael's now. Bowman, Ito, this is Nomad. The Azrael fleet is grounded for good. Island skies are clear.
That's welcome news. It would have been a boon for the Outcast to be able to control the fleet ourselves, but I'm happy that no one can use it against us. Anyway, now we own the region.
The Azraels were equipped with explosives, set to detonate on random civilian sites. Their strategy made no sense.
The fuckers have no standards. They've committed many random strikes. The only thing that strings them all together is that they were always caught on camera. Won't make sense until we uncover their motivations for this deranged reality TV show. Once we do, I'm sure everything will fall into place.
Copy. Nomad out.
Nomad, All the intel you gathered paints a grim picture. Mass executions. Azrael's equipped with bombs. Jeremy Park's stage accusation of Russia. And Warrant Officer Vasily Kropotkin's involvement. Kropotkin is compiling recordings to upload onto the internet to attract attention. He's targeting Russia by feeding disinformation to the world to disrupt global diplomacy and ignite a major crisis. Most importantly, the data farm investigation revealed that Kropotkin has set up some kind of fortified film studio to broadcast his documentaries. You need to infiltrate it and neutralize Kropotkin before he starts something we can't fix. Prevent the broadcast and destroy those videos.
Copy. The films will never see the light of day. Out. With himself.
They more than outnumber us. Take care.
You just throw it.
Mind your own damn business.
What?
Get some.
I'm going to...
They won't know what hit him.
Get your ass to some cover before it's too late.
Step, I'm going in.
You're all banged up, Nomad. Get your ass to some cover.
Hostile in sight. There. This calls for a live one.
Last goblin. Over there.
That's better.
Examining the area. Laying down some fire.
I hit one.
Show him the sniper. He's ready to fire.
Watkins dead. We won't have to worry about his lies anymore. We should search his body.
Enemy reinforcements on our position.
Sniper! Grenade! Watch out!
You want a piece of me?
Get him!
Battery's drained. Drone's out of the game.
Could've used that.
Target hit!
Sniper about to engage. Enemy reinforcements just showed up.
Sniper's about to engage us.
I got a hostile over there.
Looks like they're standing down. They mustn't see us anymore.
Okay, kill the broadcast. Nothing's been aired. Bowman, it's Nomad. The broadcast hadn't started yet, and now it never will. I neutralized Kropotkin.
Well, it's a good thing you stopped his plan. It's a bit sad we can't interrogate him, lucky bastard.
I know. On the bright side, I found an audio recording on his body.
Play it.
Kropotkin, we need you to broadcast your activities once we complete our mission. Public pressure should force the U.S. and their friends to launch a disorganized attack on Sentinel and the Wolf, giving the Bodaks enough time to disappear. An open conflict will lead to destruction of our own resources, along with proof of our involvement.
The last thing we need is pressure on the U.S. and its allies to intervene on Aroa.
Let them
have it. Or to radicalize Russia further. This seems typical for SVR. Stealing secrets and leaving chaos in their wake. The Wolves are just cannon fodder for them. This could be a sign of an SVR false flag operation. Or a hint to something more nefarious, involving an organization that won't hesitate to incriminate Sentinel and the Wolves in service of a larger plan. The destruction of Aroa will prevent anyone else from using
Skeltech. Hang in there, fix it.
Copy. Nomad out.
You're good.
Enemies hit!
Greetings. Can you give me a little more information about this?
Can't think of anything more.
Thanks. See you around.
Nomad, drone's out of juice.
Could have used it right about now.